Thanks, guys.
My name's Jordy, for those of you who don't know me. Thanks for coming. This is awesome. I've been putting on guitar nights in Berlin, where I live, for a few months now, and it's really, really nice to come back home and put one on here and have lovely people come and watch. So thanks so much for coming out. That first tune that I played is a tune called Watercolors, which I wrote a few years ago. This next tune I'm going to play is the first tune that I wrote when I first moved to Berlin about 3.5 years ago. I went there just for a holiday, and it was winter, and I used to go sit on a park bench and write music wearing massive ski jacket and gloves and stuff. But yeah, this is the first tune that I ever wrote when I went there. So this is called An Underwhelming View. This next tune is off, I think it's off my first ever album that I released, Neukölln. It's called Lucky Bay. And it's a little bit more normal than the stuff I've already played. 4 or 5 years ago, I went on a road trip over to WA, and we stayed in these amazing places, like in tents and things, basically on beaches and in national parks, and it was incredible. If you haven't been to the south coast of Western Australia, do it before you die, because it is incredible. And we stayed in a place called Lucky Bay, and it was in a campsite right next to the beach. There was kangaroos, and at one point I had to push a kangaroo repeatedly away from our food box. So I got up early one morning and wrote this song. So this is Lucky Bay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Yeah, no, I won't say that yet. I don't actually have a script, I've just got the set list. I'm going to go back to a Fringe show that I did 2 years ago, and an EP that I released in that show. The EP was called Between the Lines. Is that right? Yeah? Yeah. Thanks. I know that there's some people here that went to that show, so you know, somebody's got to know. Has anybody here not seen me play before? Awesome. Oh, yeah, I don't think I've seen you. Yeah, sweet. But everybody else, I'm assuming, by not putting your hand up, and then you say, have seen me. Welcome back, or welcome for the first time. So yeah, basically, I'm going to go back to an EP that I played, that I released. It was 2 years ago at the Fringe. And I gave everybody that came into the audience a free EP. Well, they had to buy the ticket to get in, but, you know, it was free, basically. And this tune is called Breaking the Bed. Thank you very much. This is a tune off of my last album that I brought out, the last studio album that I brought out, Where the Walls Once Were. This is a tune called Bells of Borkum. Thank you. Now I'm going to play a tune off of my next studio album. So this is a tune that I first wrote for a film last year, and it's named after the film. It's called The Field. It was a film about contemporary dancers in Berlin, and it was just the closing track for that film. But I really liked it, and so I decided to put it on my album. And from that tune, I'm going to go into a tune that some of you might know. It's called A Strange Contemplation. Yeah, so this is The Field.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, so I'm just going to play one more tune. It's that time of night. But first, thank you so much for coming and sticking around and being loud. And I'm sure it's going to look amazing when we superimpose you in a stadium, and it's going to be great. But yeah, no, thank you so much for coming, seriously. And thank you so much to Simeon for playing and for Matthew for playing. It's really nice to have a whole bunch of different styles of guitar up on one stage in one night. So yeah, it's a really real pleasure to have you guys. Thank you so much to The Jade for having us here. And thank you so much to Max, Mike and Vic for filming everything. I mean, I haven't seen the footage, so I'll... but yeah, no, seriously, thank you so much for coming along. This is going to be my last tune. It's a tune off of the only album that I haven't played a tune from yet, which is Little Spencer, which is my guitar duo. And yeah, it's a tune called Spider's Web.